My name is Enzo Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide stunt, and you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest guy in a room. How you doing?
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
Here tonight, King.
Yeah, this should be interesting. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
Und damit herzlich willkommen. Ich möchte mal eine kleine Testaufnahme, die ich euch auf YouTube hochladen. Zwar habe ich heute mal Enzo Amore gegen Murphy. Spiel natürlich Murphy. Auf dem Schwierigkeitsgrad Legende. Und ja, habe übrigens das HUD ausgestellt, bis auf eben die Benachrichtigung, wann ich kontern darf, also wenn ich auskontern kann oder nicht. Die habe ich natürlich angestellt, ansonsten alles wie gesagt, Legende, kein Limit an Reversals und so weiter, was ich sowieso besser finde, weil warum brauche ich ein Limit an Reversal? Ich treffe sowieso nicht jeden Reversal, also von daher, deswegen. Was ich hier aber mal möchte, ist einfach mal nicht mit meinem Commentary glänzen, sage ich mal, wie es sonst immer der Fall war, sondern einfach mal mit, naja, mit meinem Spiel, sage ich jetzt mal, spielen selber, nämlich halt euch nicht, ich zeige euch heute weniger, wie ich reden kann, das kennt ihr ja inzwischen, sondern eher, wie ich spielen kann, so wenn ich wirklich die Konzentration nicht aufs Reden habe, sondern wirklich auf das Spielen. Ich kann's, muss man dazu sagen. Nur, es ist halt eher nicht vorhanden. Sagen wir es mal so. Wenn ich rede, ist dann nicht vorhanden. Deswegen weniger reden heute, mehr wirklich auf die Konzentration des Spiels hin. Also, wir werden wahrscheinlich ab und an mal nur ein Fuck Pst hören, höchstens. Aber mal gucken. Ich will mal gucken, wie das so ankommt. Ja, wir fangen einfach mal an. Enzo Amore vs. Murphy. Der meiner Meinung nach eigentlich einen Push verdient hätte. Unser lieber Murphy. Aber egal. Ich weiß gar nicht, ob er überhaupt noch in der WWE ist. Egal. Starten wir.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
But wow, as a former champion, you know that Murphy expects great things from himself and from this match.
Murphy's showing some adversity right now.
Yeah, look at Murphy. That's gotta be it.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Come here, wait.
Calculation on that one.
Um das nochmal zu betonen, es ist Legende. Ah, fuck.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
What?
Hey, look at Enzo Amore here.
He's gonna have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Come here.
He's been here with this attack.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Ja, mir geht's gut.
Good God! Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
Ihr seht hoffentlich, was ich meine. Ich treffe sehr selten den Reversal.
I don't know if that's a better move or cowardice. Back inside now.
Enzo Amore in trouble now. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Would you look at this guy? How many times is he going to do his finisher? It's not working. Move on.
Don't worry about him, John. He still looks to be winning this one.
Just making his presence felt there.
Murphy looking to finish.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease.
You're watching Raw for more than 20 years, the premier program in all of sports entertainment.
He took too much time and boy did he pay.
Alexa, lass das. Ich brauche kein Duel.
I've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy'll try anything.
Oh, man.
He's not exactly.
So, und das jetzt. Ach, jetzt weil die den Ringrichter abgelenkt hat. Warte, jetzt Ringrichter abgelenkt. Ich war doch im Vorteil. Ich wollte doch gerade liebes nettes Mädchen, die ich bin.
Enzo Amore finds a way out. Great counter. Murphy gets out of that one.
Very impressive.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be.
Ich habe schon finishing. Frage ist, hält Enzo den aus? Oder hält er nicht aus?
Fatigue setting in on the face of Enzo Amore.
Komm mal. Ach Mensch, Alexa, lassen Sie mal. Beziehungsweise Stuhl, er ist im Stuhl liegen, hat er gesagt.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Aha. Okay. Einer reicht dir also nicht, mein Freund? Komm her.
Superstars are as dominant. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, you do it. My name is Enzo Amore.
Right on the.
Oh, wow. Nix da. Das hab ich dir doch nicht das. Drauf ab, mein Freund. Na, springst du nicht? Willst du nicht springen? Spring doch. Wart auf dich. Na komm, Enzo. Ich warte auf dich. Brauchst dich nicht, wa? Ach nein, halt nicht. Dann komme ich halt wieder rein. Meine Fresse. Komm her. Lass das. Jetzt hol ich dir richtig auf den richtigen Tisch heilen kann. It's like Murphy has an endless source of energy. Nein, Enzo. Komm her. This could be over soon. Wechsel halt dich von ihm fern. Nein, lass das Enzo. Das reicht Enzo. Ich bin noch draußen. Jetzt. Hab ich dich. Das muss nur funktionieren, da wir nicht ausgekontert haben. Was sagst du jetzt? Nein. Selben Fehler habe ich vorhin bei Braun Strowman gemacht. Durch den Tisch gefeuert und dann reingeworfen. Wollte ihn reinwerfen. Hat aber nicht ganz so geklappt. Bringt zwar jetzt nichts, das macht keinen Sinn, aber. Komm schon. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. And the shoulders come in a pinfall attempt. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Fuck. Enzo. Nice move. Genau das wie letztes Mal habe ich komplett daneben gelegen. Hat mich komplett der Pin überrascht. Habe ich nicht gedacht, dass das kommt. Dann plötzlich wurde ich durchgepinnt. Durchgepinnt klingt komisch. Scheiße, hat er mir sein Finishing verpasst. So, jetzt Konzentration. Ja, pinnt ich jetzt garantiert. Here we see it one more time. Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time. Yes. Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region. With a 180, Murphy, the reversal. Murphy making it look easy. Hab dich zu wehren, mein Freund, ja. He anticipated it perfectly. die orangenen Auskonter-Dinger, die sind, Auskonter-Punkte, die sind einfach ekelhaft gesetzt, muss ich ganz ehrlich sagen. Komm her. Das muss was werden, das muss es werden. Komm hoch. Persönlicher Flair. Leider ist das kein Finishing mit Pin-Ansatz drin. Leider Gottes. Naja, gut. Sei ja mal hingestellt. Komm schon. Kleiner Funfact, die Aufnahme läuft übrigens gerade seit knapp einer Stunde. Wie gesagt, ich habe vehement versucht. Braun Strowman mit Murphy zu besiegen. Es hat, by the way, gar nicht geklappt. Absolut nicht. Ich hatte auch einige Schwierigkeiten, wie man gesehen hat mit Enden. Höher ist als Murphy und Braun Strowman hat ja auch bloß um die 85 oder was in der Art. Overall. Man muss dazu sagen, wie gesagt, je höher der Gesamtwert an sich eines Superstars, desto schwieriger ist er auf Legende überhaupt zu bezwingen, sage ich jetzt mal. Und je geringer der Unterschied zwischen den Werten ist, desto naja, ich will nicht sagen, leichter ist das Match, aber desto eher ist die Möglichkeit, dass man das Match auch gewinnt, sage ich mal. Wobei, es kann natürlich auch, ich sag mal, gegen Braun Strowman zu gewinnen, ist ja auch schon ein bisschen, ist auch an sich schon nicht gerade leicht. Wenn ich mal so überlege, den habe ich jetzt nicht aufgenommen, den Fight, aber glaube ich, vor ein paar Tagen hatte ich einen Fight gegen Brock Lesnar gemacht, mein selbst erstellter Charakter gegen Brock Lesnar. Ungefähr selbe Wert, Gesamtwertung. Ja, das Match, das war so ein Hin und Her, das hätte ich aufnehmen müssen, das war so ein legendäres Match, so ein Match hätte Brock Lesnar nie auf die Reihe bringen können, normalerweise. Geschweige denn ich. Das hätte ich leider gerne aufgenommen, aber ich habe da nicht dran gedacht, das aufzunehmen. Das war so ein legendäres Match, das glaubt man nicht. Egal, das war hier ein Versuch. Danke fürs Einschalten oder Angucken. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao.
accompanied by Wesley Blake from Melbourne, Australia. Weighing in at 227 pounds, Buddy Murphy.
Murphy on the way to the ring.
This guy's got his work cut out for him here tonight. I can assure you of that.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
It's party time, but I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
What do you think's going through Braun Strowman's mind?
Now that he has a manager guiding the way, I can't help but wonder how far he can go.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight, head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Michael, I don't know about you, but there's something fishy with that pairing. I can't quite put my finger on it, though.
Murphy on the defensive. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. Oh, the reversal by Murphy.
That could be a turning point.
He finds himself in a tough spot. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Hard to argue that. Momentum certainly is not on his side.
Oh, it's been a great match so far, and I think there is still a lot more to come.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
But I think you'll agree, we'd be crazy to count him out now. There's still plenty of fight left in him.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Murphy turns it around.
Yeah, he did.
A wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Turning it around, it's Murph with the reversal.
And now Murphy's in charge.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He was able to reverse that.
Driven through the mat.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
Oh, man. Look at his face. The pain has to be crippling.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. Watch it!
And he powers out.
Reversal.
Nice reversal.
Message delivered. Hey, come on. There's no need for this. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I think he's through playing around.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. This singles match has come to an end. Wow. There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good. Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
What do you believe Braun Strowman is thinking about?
I must admit that I did not see him hiring a manager coming. I assumed he was a bit of a lone wolf.
He appears to have his game face on tonight, and he better, because the guy he's in the ring there with is no nonsense.
All I know is sometimes we act like we can predict how these things are going to go. But the reality is, it's up to the superstars in the ring.
And he lands a crushing neckbreaker. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. And a jaw-jacking punch.
And it's Murphy landing a blow.
That'll leave a mark.
This man needs business.
He catches him with the axe handle. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
With a 180, Murphy, the reversal.
Murphy making it look easy.
Great reversal.
He's a force within the ring.
A strike out of nowhere.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Another shot for good measure. This is when you know you'll pull out anything you need in order to put away your opponent for good.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
It looks like Braun Strowman has got the momentum.
This singles match is over. There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty intense in this one.
And the party has officially begun.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Murphy's certainly not someone you can sleep on.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Murphy here. As we know, here in the WWE, a manager is commonplace. And in that tradition, he seems to have taken a liking to someone's services.
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Hey, some guys work better when somebody else is doing the administrative end of the business. He's clearly one of those guys.
Murphy on the defensive. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Murphy's showing some adversity right now.
Yeah, look at Murphy.
Back in the ring now. This singles contest has a victor. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Everybody's optimistic at this point in the match. But one move, and that could all change. Here we go. But regardless, the show has begun.
That neck must be throbbing right now. What do you think's going through Braun Strowman's mind?
I must admit that I did not see him hiring a manager coming. I assumed he was a bit of a lone wolf.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Yeah, he's building himself an entourage.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Outside.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
A few more seconds, and this could end the countout.
Murphy on the defensive, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Oh, man, but this guy has spent a lot of time outside the ring. If I were him, I'd just keep this one inside the ropes and finish this thing. Braun Strowman continues to punish his opponent.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? Now this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far. What does Murphy have to do at this point to stay in this match?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Look at him, Michael. It's almost as if the guy is scared to get in the ring and settle it like a man.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match.
Nine.
Look at this hang time.
Incredible. One.
Two.
Bringing it back inside.
Reversal. Can he follow up?
Quit running your mouth and let them.
We got a cover. The Wyatt family black sheep is fired up, Kang.
Oh my gosh, this is scary. He's wearing down the midsection. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
This mountain of a man, Braun Strowman.
Oh, what's he doing here?
He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
I don't know if it was so wise. It was out of necessity.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
What do you think they're talking about, King?
Probably going over strategy. What it's going to take to win this thing.
Back in the ring again.
And there's some work being done by Braun Strowman. Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Nice backbreaker. Oh, boy. Up the turnbuckle goes Murphy. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
No! You superstars are as here's a cover. Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
What are you doing? We got a match going on here.
Look out, Braun Strowman is measuring.
And this was just about over.
You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
And you could put this singles match in the books. Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more. And there's some work being done by Braun Strowman. Let's take just a moment to talk about Murphy.
As we know, here in the WWE, a manager is commonplace. And in that tradition, he seems to have taken a liking to someone's services.
It's going to take a lot to beat him tonight, Michael. From what I've been told, he's been spending extra hours in the gym in anticipation of getting in the ring with this guy.
You don't see as many managers as you used to, but that doesn't mean that they can't play an effective role in a competitor's success.
And he lights up his chest with a chop.
Murphy on the defensive. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. And here's a cover. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career and it just flashes it before your very, very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike. Remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Unleashing it for the second time now. And Strowman sees it coming.
He got out of the way.
The strike finds its target.
Incredible counter, reversal.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Murphy could turn it up anytime he wants.
Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off for that one. Hey, going for the cover.
This one's not over yet.
Not over yet, but how much longer can it go? Murphy sees the opportunity to go up high. Incoming!
Strowman hits the mat with a thunderous crash.
No kidding, the big man is down. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Ah, Buddy Murphy gonna lift him up.
What does Braun Strowman need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
He doesn't want to. Will this be enough?
Hang on. Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, nice counter.
Turning it around. It's Murph with the reversal.
And now Murphy's in charge.
What could Braun Strowman do here to up the odds for success?
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
Don't forget,
look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
He was one step ahead of that one.
Four. Five.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure.
Action outside.
Eight.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
It's like Murphy has an endless source of energy.
Oh, and that kick bounced right off the skull. Oh, that has got to be it. The damage has been done. Braun Strowman looks like he may be down and out. Not good, folks.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
Oh, my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Whether you like it or not, this type of tactic is so smart. It leaves you completely open to attack.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
This mountain of a man, Braun Strowman. Well, what's he doing here?
Flat-out power.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Maneuvers like that keep an opponent guessing all night long.
Yeah, I'm wondering what we're going to see next.
Outside the ropes, King.
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage. Nice reversal there.
Six.
My God, what brutality. This match is going from bad to worse.
You said it, Cole.
Ah, Buddy Murphy gonna lift him up.
Oh my God, the announce table is
misses. There's the brain buster.
Oh, man, that's it. Wow.
Please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
Looking to get this action back on top.
I can tell you, nobody's happy about it.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
He's going to destroy this man. Another neck breaker.
What do you believe Braun Strowman is thinking about?
Now that he has a manager guiding the way, I can't help but wonder how far he can go.
He appears to have his game face on tonight, and he better, because the guy he's in the ring there with is no nonsense.
But between you and me, Michael, I think he was just lonely on the road. I mean, that's why he made this hire. Nobody else wanted to travel with him.
Murphy on the defensive. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. And those fists just kept flying and flying. Wow. Braun Strowman is just so dangerous. This match has swayed his way very quickly. He saw that one coming.
And again, the mind games are played.
Murphy finds himself in a tough spot. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
Well, I don't think at this point that we could count anyone out just yet. Let's just wait and see.
I don't know how much more of this that back can take.
Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring. How much more damage he can take.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
He's sending a message to the entire... Oh my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's starting to feel it here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside.
Six.
Oh, boy. Up the turnbuckle goes Murphy. Getting some air here.
I need some, too, after sitting next to you.
Murphy looking to finish this one early.
Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
And here's some more trash talking.
It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Oh, what a shot.
Murphy Strowman can turn it up anytime he wants.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. Oh, what a shot by Murphy.
Big blow. Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around. Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. I'm telling you, Braun Strowman won't be able to withstand any more of this for much longer.
At this point,
Braun Strowman wins. Braun Strowman wins.